No animals were hurt during the production of this film.
Except this one.
So